to one.
Just give me a fucking reason.
Enough bullshit. Just tell us what you're doing with that bioweapon. This doesn't have to get ugly.
Well, where's the fun in that?
Jane? Please, okay? You're better than this.
Oh, you don't even know if you can do it. We've both made our choices, Troy. I stand by mine, do you?
I miss the old you. Ah. Let's see if she's still in there.
Bioweapon, and you're planning an attack of some kind. Can you tell me about it?
I can try, but I would never do something like that.
Where are you right now?
Something happened here.
In your house? What do you see?
Mommy? Daddy?
Jane, sweetie, listen to me.
You're bleeding.
I'll be fine. I had a little accident, that's all. Mommy needs you to stay in your room.
Why do you have a gun?
Jane, just get under your bed and stay there as long as you can, okay? It's like you're playing hide and seek.
I don't want to.
Jane, please, get under the bed, okay? Just get under the bed. I love you.
I love you too.
Childhood memory. Your mother was in danger?
Yes.
Why do you think you're remembering this now?
I've never stopped remembering this, Troy. It made me who I am. Or was. Or will be. I don't know anymore.
What about the cradle? Does that name mean anything to you?
Maybe. Something to do with my mirror.
A mirror?
Yes. Someone that knows is inside.
Don't you fucking dare. You don't need to tell them anything.
I need to know.
Keep your mouth shut.
Jane, you all right?
Somewhere else. have to fix the mirror. Put the pieces back together. Win a shard by searching round. Solve the clues for numbers found. These three numbers you must glean, then put them in the order seen. When I was a girl, my mother loved making scavenger hunts for me.
Where are you now?
I'm in Verkuda.
Verkuda? You were there recently. That's where you scaled up the bioweapon. Where did it go after that?
I don't remember. They came for tea and friendly chat. Count the guests and double that.
Trying to pick you at a tea party.
They happened, Troy. Though it didn't last. Some people retreat into their imaginations after tragedy. I did the opposite. Came for tea and friendly chat. Count the guests and double that. Count them all and let's begin. Trophies minus badges will get the win.
Thank you.
mother loved the thrill of the hunt. The unlocking of a puzzle.
Apple doesn't fall far from the tree. That's why I loved having you by my side all those years.
I miss it too, Troy. Working hard, wanting more, always seek the highest score.
Parents push you hard. I remember.
It wasn't a bad thing. Firm but gentle. Things stick in those early years.
I was 9 when my pop came home from Vietnam. Broken. That stuck. I understand.
Does he? shard. Two more after this one. Progress, Troy.
You got something for me?
Getting closer. Here goes. Oh.
Jane.
My mother told me to stay under the bed, but I didn't.
Here, don't make a sound. I'll come for you, understand?
Yes, but...
Shh, be brave for me, okay? Be brave.
You never told me this, about how they died.
It's not something you needed to know, Troy. I'm somewhere else again. I've been here before. A lab. They're taking something.
Pantheon stole a bioweapon from a U.S. lab. Do you remember?
It's starting to come back to me.
You okay?
Yes. Oh, there's a mirror shard here. Above me.
Find it. We're gonna unblock you. Get those answers.
Are you cooperating with them?
The lift has no power. Looks like it's connected to several generators.
Anything. You know that, don't you?
This drug they gave us won't last forever. I'll be back.
What was that?
Nothing.
Troy doesn't really care about you anymore. He's using you.
How's it going? You got anything for me?
It's gonna take time, Troy. Unpowered. Lift's power now.
You worked so hard for this. You want to just throw it all away?
That's it.
You got to that shard?
Almost there.
Was I ever this foolish? Helping the people that ruined us?
Troy would do the same for me. So would the others.
You really don't remember anything, do you? We've moved on.
Leave me alone. Another mirror shard. I don't want to go through this again, Troy.
You can do it. Whatever your experience, this seems to be a part of the process.
What is this? Who sent you?
Later.
Pantheon is here.
Already?
Multiple perimeter breaches to the north.
Shit. We're finally getting somewhere with Jane. She's cooperating. We can't stop now. Woods, I need you to take this over. Get what she knows. We'll take care of the rest.
Send her my regards.
Sev, seal the ops room. Listen up. We need to buy Woods time. As much as we can. If he can't get answers out of Harold, then all this, everything we've been doing, is for nothing. Don't know about the rest of y'all, but I'm not here to die a forgotten footnote in history. So lock it low. Let's give our guests the welcome they deserve. All of you. On me.
Case, where are you? Need you out here.
Case, you want to place additional explosives out there past the wall, now's the time. You all in on this, Felix?
Yes, the gloves are off.
I know. What are you doing, man? We need those. Case, come on back.
Pantheon approaching.
They pop smoke. Get ready.
Shields!
Blow those charges, Case!
Weapons free! People away from the house!
Oh, hey!
responded. Doing what I can.
Keep at it.
Sniper, up on the reach!
APC incoming. Fall back.
Take cover on the back.
Okay, pull back.
With your parents is fucked. I get it. But I need answers. Now.
I'm trying.
Try harder. Your buddies are knocking on the door.
It's all connected. The murders. The killer.
What about the killer?
I'm getting there. I grew up wanting to join the CIA.
Like your parents.
You grew up wanting vengeance.
I wanted closure.
Come on.
Langley accepted me. The newspapers, the police, my aunt and uncle, they all had the same story. My parents were killed in a simple home invasion. Happens more often than you'd think. But somehow I always knew they had it wrong. Maybe now, years after starting my career, multiple promotions, maybe now I'd have access to the truth.
And what'd you learn?
No one had information about the murders. So over the years, I searched every physical archive I gained clearance to. When eventually I reached the most top secret repository, their files were missing.
You think the CIA was hiding something from you?
I can take over now. Of course they were hiding something, Woods. They're always hiding something. And you? You're weak and gullible. Nothing like me! The drug is weakening, Jane. I'll be back in charge before you know it. I need to get to my office.
What's in your office?
Grappling hook, too. I still have the gun and the hook.
Just give up, Jane.
You're gonna have to do better than that, bitch. I will figure out what you're hiding from me, what you're planning.
So what about your office?
Troy was my anchor in those days. I was lost, fumbling. He had no idea. I didn't know what to do with myself anymore.
And then... hope arrived.
Someone found what I'd been looking for all this time.
Who?
Go ahead. See what's on the disc. Pantheon. They had copies of my parents' records, entire histories, details of the operation that killed them. It was ordered by the CIA itself.
Sit rep.
Targets eliminated.
Anything else?
Negative. We're done here.
Takes you under his wing.
Adler? Bullshit. If it's true, that means your parents were double agents. Or worse.
Never!
Revealed more to me than just the truth about my parents.